Hey guys, Kylie with Kiwibox.com. We're inside of the Cosmogirl photo shoot, which Kreesha is doing right now. What's going on?
Nothing much. How are you?
Hanging out. Are you excited for today's shoot?
I am. It's my first major magazine shoot, so I'm very excited.
Well, your debut album, Passion, just came out in Canada. How did you celebrate?
We had the CD release party. And actually, technically, because I was still working at that, I did a half-hour set. I haven't really celebrated yet. Like, I've just been so busy working. I'll find something. I'm not sure. You know what I want to do? I need to find a roller coaster and go on it. I haven't been on a roller coaster this year, and I'm a big fan of roller coasters.
That'd be a good way to celebrate.
Yes.
Your single Don't Call Me Baby did so well so far in Canada and all over. How are you handling that?
Well, Don't Call Me Baby, exciting news. It just went gold in Canada.
Congratulations.
So I'm excited. That's amazing. Because I'm always so worried about if people are going to, you know, receive my music and you know, just show the support. And I guess now having my first gold, like, record tag that I can actually hold, it's like the first tangible thing that I can, you know, I have in my possession to be like, yeah, people are really receiving it. So it's not necessarily about handling it. It's more of just an acknowledgement and you know, just thanking people for being so supportive of me and my music. So, yeah.
What do you think's been the most difficult thing breaking into the American market so far?
Well, definitely being outside, because you know, I'm from Canada. I'm a foreigner breaking in, and it's always such a big deal because you want to see if, you know, my goal is always to make international music, ones that every single country would enjoy, and so. The biggest challenge is just there's so much more to cover.
Passion has a lot of different sounds combined into the album, especially Beautiful, which is an amazing song. What was your inspiration behind that song?
In the album in general, for having all the different sounds, my father and my mom, they just grew me up to a very eclectic musical library. I remember hearing everything from B.B. King to Led Zeppelin to Paul Simon to, you know, Ella Fitzgerald, everything. And so when creating this album, I wanted to use all my influences and just allow the world to hear, because I like to say it's like a cake. I'm a whole bunch of ingredients to create the final product.
Do you find you're getting a lot of love from a lot of different Canadian artists now?
I find Canadians in general are very supportive because, you know, we're all hoping that one of us will make it out and be able to be received internationally or in the North American market.
What's one message that you want to tell the American listeners about Kreesha Turner?
You know what? I am multicultural. My mother is Jamaican. My father is Canadian. And I feel that, you know, I'm just trying to bring back authentic music about emotions, about putting your heart and soul into music. And I'm doing an eclectic array of things that I want all generations young, you know, to be reminded of the old sounds and the new generations to be introduced to the old sounds. So I've just created something that all ages, everybody can enjoy. Hey, I'm Kreesha Turner, and you're watching me on KiwiBox.com.